materialized freedom.
Let's bring enough ingots with us before going out to take the trial. Clear the dungeon rapidly to get a higher rating and more rewards. So many gold bars and gold bricks. Forge them into ingots.
Good fortune.
Anomalies came up in Peach Garden. Let's go. Beside the Feng Shi stone, a true angler just enjoys fishing itself.
These little two fellas are quite shy and don't like strangers. Baby pandas are close to you. They must like you.
You may come upon assorted rare items in the ingot shop. Equip Experience Guardian to obtain a huge experience bonus. Take him with you and indulge in the joy of killing monsters and leveling up.
Flower demons abound in Peach Garden. Slay them and give yourself a good training. Manifests ahead. Compose yourself and think. You'll benefit.
View the boundless ocean from Stony Hill on the eastern shore. One must cultivate in
cultivation system unlocked. Grab plentiful EXP and cultivation item via meditation. Meditation EXP is still available while offline. Challenge Realm and you'll have a higher meditation speed. Easy peasy. Challenge another stage. Cultivation earnings available. Check it out. Remember to claim the stocked cultivation earnings. One day in the cave, 1,000 years passed outside. Keep on cultivating.
Hi, beautiful. Will you hang out with me?
My clothes were snatched away by that water demon.
I'll be your woman, so long as you have me under your wings.
Realm can break through now. Check it out in Abode.
Tap into the power of Abode and ascend to divinity. The Fox Village is ahead. Let's go!
Ravaging our village. Follow me. Our village is just ahead.
Dare you to come after me!
Peach Garden is a cultivation hub. We must be careful.
The demonic energy here is thickening. Take care, Immortal.
Collect wonders and activate the array cord to seal demon with exorcism record. All wonders collected! Tap to initiate the array and seal the demon god. The creatures nearby are tainted by beast scent and ready to attack the village. Challenge the boss now and win ultimate gear and fancy skins. And collect gear to activate Deost Magic. Equipped gear to boost your power and achieve Deost Magic goals. Activating Deost Magic is the best way to boost your CP.
Whoa! That's breathtaking! Thanks for protecting the village! Stronger.
dog is gaining weight. Let's clean it up. You can smelt the excessive purple gear to improve your stats.
The ordeal of Peach Garden concluded. Grandmaster now orders you to go to Zhaoge and aid the exorcism cause. Take this divine sword behind me. It'll help you cover 1,000 miles in a day.
Shaoji, what a bustling place.
Welcome.